Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to PC Gamer Girl. I'm Gray, and we are playing the Awkward Steve Duology. This game came out, I guess a week or two ago, and I actually know absolutely nothing about it. So, I am excited to dive right into this, because it looked like fun, so let's find out if it is. Let's see, Stranger or Ocean. I'm gonna go with Ocean, because I love the water. Don't turn your back on the ocean, part of the Awkward Steve legacy. Oh, there's Steve. What's up, homie? I love full motion video games that are basically just, like, video clips. I love it. They make me laugh. Ooh, whoa. Oh my god, he's wearing the pug shirt! Oh my god! Oh my god! This is my favorite person ever in the whole world right now. Okay, what's going on, Steve? Am I supposed to be doing something right now? Oh, lord. Keep reading, whatever. Check the lock, or it's party time. Let's check the lock. I don't know what that means, but let's try it. This seems like a good idea. What is happening? Oh, it was already locked. What just happened? Oh, I have no clue what just happened. We just went from sitting on a couch to dead in about 15 seconds and have no clue how. Let's try it again. I don't know where he's sitting or why he's sitting there. He was sitting on a bed and I clicked on a stuffed lion and all of a sudden he's sitting somewhere in front of a cabinet. Keep reading, whatever. Yes. Oh, don't do that, dude. It's creepy. They're probably just gonna do drugs anyway.
Hey, who wants to do some drugs?
Oh, yeah, it's drug time.
I am so confused. Where is your wife? Because you're married, apparently. Okay, Steve. Read candle, read toilet paper. Yeah, sure. Oh. Okay, done. Read deodorant. Done. Read toothpaste. This is the weirdest game I've ever played. Check phone. Oh boy. Do you live in Seattle? You look like somebody that would live in Seattle. No offense to all my Seattle homies out there. No new messages, Steve. Okay. I feel like by me clicking the mouse, I'm skipping important information somehow. That may or may not be a bug of the game. I have no idea. Let's go with yes. I don't know what I just said yes to, but sure. Oh my god, this is the weirdest game. Yes! Yes, what? What am I yesing to? I'm off to Hollywood, baby. No, you're not. Yes, it is important that I be there. Oh, beware. For what? I don't know what's going on! Cause a distraction. I'm very curious to see how you're gonna do this. Okay, yes, I'll call it a bomb threat. That's not a good idea, dude. Especially not in this day and age. You'd probably get shot. Hey, there's a bomb. Alright, I'm not clicking anything. Not clicking.
Hey, who said that?
See what you did, Steve? You ruined the fucking party. You are a sergeant buzzkill. Ugh. Now I can make my escape. Okay. Escape from the bat. Oh, this is where we died the last time, isn't it? Should I? Oh. I don't know. Do I click the... I guess click the door. Let's trim his beard. I'm down for that happening. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on, Steve. Trim the beard. Come on. Oh, Steve is dead. That was a close shave, Steve. Okay, let's try it again. This is cute. I just have absolutely no clue what I'm doing. Let's play a board game. The game of dead? Oh no. Damn it! Why are you so dead, Steve? Try again. Check your phone again, Steve. Why are you checking a fax machine? It's not 1995. Oh no! Steve is actually really dead. Dead. Can I do the first dead? Oh no! Or maybe not. Oh, what's happening? Oh my god, we're back in this party with this god-awful music. Knock twice. I don't know what we're knocking for. I recognize your breathing. Nice try, Steve. I want that notebook paper. See, Steve, if you just not fucked up your beard. This is Adam. We have class together. Okay. I know this. Can I sit here? It smells less like drugs here. I'll be quiet. So, I guess we're like stuck at a party where people are outside of the bathroom and we're inside the bathroom and people outside are doing like copious amounts of drugs and we're just sitting in the bathroom being awkward. Why don't we just go home, like Netflix and chill, dude? Sure, you can sit there. What's happening? Thanks. You're welcome, Rubber Ducky. Steve, you're freaking me out, dude. Why are you smiling? Did you just fart? I bet he just farted. Stop looking at your shit. What are you doing? Why are people clapping? I'm so confused. Cool, dude. That's a pilot pen. You're a cool dude, Adam. Why aren't you hanging with the other cool dudes? You're so awkward, Steve. Stop rubbing your beard. I'm guessing I'd rather hang out with an awesome Steve than 50 loud drunkos any day. This game is so bizarre. Who is this awesome Steve? roommate rocker house. Let's go with roommate. So, what? My roommate dick? That's literally all I could make out of that. Why don't you just let this dude in and you can talk to him here? We used to date. I don't know what that meant. I'm so sorry. Did Adam used to date Steve's roommate? Is that what that meant? Me too. Okay, go with Cookie. Do you think you could get me a cookie, please? Oh, I'll get you a cookie, Steve, but you're freaking me out. Oh my goodness. What's gonna happen next? Do we get a cookie? There's bagels on the wall. Oh! Oh my god, they're oatmeal frosted cookies. Oh! Love. Oh, I know. What do you know, Steve? You know where your wife is? That's what I want to know. Where is your wife? What is your favorite date on the calendar? I know what mine is. November 28th. And I do not know why. President's Day. Although today is looking pretty good too. Okay. Steve, I have a question for you. This is the weirdest game, but I love it. Steve, I have a question for you. Why don't you ever say hi in class? Probably because his wife would be pissed. Too nervous. I love this. You don't have to be. You aren't now, are you? He's on the other side of the bathroom door. Real life is harder. I like you, Adam, and... Oh, I don't think it's gonna be hard to read that. I will break you, Steve. So, is Steve gay? I mean, he's wearing a wedding ring. He could literally be married to a man or a woman. It doesn't matter. But I'm very confused as to what's happening right now. Play game, end the conversation. I don't know. Do I want to keep this conversation going? I feel like I'm going to keep the conversation going and see where it goes. And then maybe I'll do more in another video. Rock. I don't know what rock means. Do you want to see my rock collection? How are you going to show him a rock collection? What? Duh, I'd love to. These guys are like, oh my god. Steve, bro. We need to talk, okay? I'm concerned for your well-being. You are sitting in a bathroom on the other side of a person who you won't directly speak to, holding a bowl of rocks, attempting to shove them under a bathroom door. I'm very concerned. I think we should talk to your therapist. Steve, let's call your mom. They're beautiful. You're really good at rocks. This is the most ridiculous fucking game. Okay, house. Which Hogwarts house are you? Oh my god. Please say Hufflepuff. Please say Hufflepuff. I'm not a child, Steve. I have no idea. Oh. Please end the conversation there. I bet it ends there. I bet it does. I bet that's just it. Just kidding. Oh my god! Nailed it! Hufflepuff! I love this! Oh my god! Okay, you guys, this has been so much fun, but I gotta end it here. And I've gotta go take some medicine because I'm dying, but this is awesome. I love it. Okay, guys, we're going to leave it there for today, and we'll pick it up in another episode. If you like this episode, please hit the like button down below and subscribe to my channel. That would be awesome. Or you can follow me on Twitter at PC Gamer Girl. See you next time.